there. Welcome to Designers Collective's channel. I'm Tina.
And I'm Brooke.
And we're really happy to share a do-it-yourself project that we just learned about from a friend of ours named Elaine. And I think you'll really enjoy it. We are going to take glass canisters and turn them into beautiful metal-like canisters. So I'm going to turn over the reins to Brooke and see what she has to say.
The first thing I did is I went to HomeSense and I got three different containers. This one looks more like a candy dish, but basically they're anything that looks a bit like an urn. And I've got three different ones, whoops. And this one, I'll just show you, this was glass as well. So I've got three different shapes and I'm going to turn them from glass and I'm going to make them look like zinc. The next thing I did is I went and got my supplies. I got some wax and I got some chalk paint. Basically, this paint is different than regular paint because it's actually going to dry to a very matte finish and it looks like chalk. And then after it's all dry, I'm going to buff it down, sand it down a little bit, and then put some wax on top. So I have this round brush. I'm going around and just doing full strokes all the way down. And it's actually, this paint is very easy to work with. It's covering really, really nicely, and I've never worked with it before, so. Next, I'm going to finish the lid. It's a little tougher because it's very curvaceous, so I'm just going to make sure that I get all the curves. I'm experimenting a little. I've got my brush and I'm just dappling it in the wax here, and I'm just putting a very light coat on. I think when you're putting the wax on, it's almost like using hand cream. You don't want to overdo the hand cream. You want it to sort of be absorbed into the product or absorbed into your hands. So I'm wanting this to be absorbed into the paint effect. And other thing I'm noticing is I did a pretty good job of keeping it smooth when I was painting, but there are a couple of spots that have the paint is a little bit thicker and you can see the brush strokes, but I actually think that looks okay. So I'm going to leave this one. I may have to do some work on the lid as far as sanding, but I'm gonna leave this one. Okay folks, we're back and here's the end product and here's our urn. And now it looks, instead of like glass, it looks like it's made out of zinc. And I think this will make a really great Christmas present for one of my friends. And I'm gonna do three of these. There you go. Thanks for being with us.